We live in a world that is senseless. We live in a world of dead men and women walking, seeking to fulfill their passion.
It's night of the walking dead. Only way to kill him is chop his head. I got a sword, it's called a Bible. It will stop him dead. You must have dropped your meds. How can you not know you're dead? They offered me rice and peas. I said, give me jollof instead. It's night of the walking dead. No spirit, just talking flesh. If you're living in sin, then you're dead. Just go confess, then hold your chest up high, like no more knives. Use a fork instead. Eat this food, get this work, or get it across your head. My A too different, it's dripping like how on the cross he bled. Drugs get you off your head, can't save you by calling feds. Just do what the prophet said, don't be part of the walking dead. When they try to catch us up crying like a red fox. We talk Jesus, we walk Jesus. When they ask why, we say bless up. Without Christ you're misled. You got life but you're dead. You got eyes but you're blind. You got ears but you're deaf. You got stairs but no steps. You got bars but no reps. You got feet but no creps. Bare knowledge but no sense. Every zombie needs a resurrection power. We don't charge every lesson by the hour. The gospel is free, come in and see. All of these zombies are coming at me. We're gonna pray, we're gonna plead. You're locked in a coffin, but we got the key.
Two is, I think that human beings on a deep, deep level know they're zombies. And